Hello, everybody. Pull the window up. There we go. Right, it's the Dragon Ball Z Supersonic Warriors. It is a Goku Day and Piccolo Day. So. I played this game a little bit. I didn't play this as a kid, but just like going through my collection of Game Boy Advance games. I did play Legacy of Goku and Legacy of Goku 2 back in the day, but this is one of the Dragon Ball games that I did not have. And I've played it. It's pretty solid for Game Boy Advance. Do Goku's story. So they just like cut out Raditz entirely.
Huh. With a lowlife like you.
The battle for Earth's future is set to begin. That's a pretty good soundtrack. Yeah. I like the battle music. Dang it. Some of the dialogue in this. Oh no, not Piccolo. To revive his dead friends, Goku headed for the planet Namek. The search for Dragon Balls there. So yeah, this goes through it pretty quickly. Very condensed version.
You little bugs. Captain Ginyu, teach them what happens to those who rebel against me.
Ooh, that's an easy request. I can't do a Ginyu voice. Fuck Captain Ginyu up. Hell yeah. Hey, Vegeta, you want in on this? Hey, charge? Fuck. Oh damn, that did a lot of damage. That fucking Final Flash, he doesn't know that yet. Oh yeah, alternate timeline, Vegeta beats Frieza. Oh fuck! I switch out. Oh damn.
At the end of the battle, Ginyu has been defeated, and Frieza has been backed into a corner by Goku and Vegeta. However, Frieza has yet to go all out.
No. Frieza killed Vegeta very easily. He was just toying with Vegeta the entire time. Because Frieza doesn't get to, like, fight at full power. Hardly ever. Or he didn't, at least.
On the verge of death, Vegeta entrusted Goku with Saiyan pride.
Kakarot, but please, Frieza. I want Frieza to be defeated by a Saiyan.
Oh, come on, that's not... So in this, Vegeta's death turned him into a Super Saiyan. Yeah, that's a very, very edited version of the story.
Now I'm angry. Frieza! Take that, Freezer.
Oh, damn, nice. Look. Oh. Did I get some hits in? One thing that this Dragon Ball game has that some other ones don't have, like you could actually like punch to like deflect a ki blast. How did I miss that? What the heck? Didn't get hit by the brunt of it, at least.
Where? No.
You would have said to be killed by a monkey. This Freeze is like pretty racist.
But I won't die. The one who's going to die is you.
They keep on saying Frieza's backed into a corner. He's backed into a corner. If somebody has the ability to just, oh, I'm gonna blow up the planet here, I'll still survive. He wasn't backed into a corner. He just wasn't, like, taking the situation as seriously. Game's fun, but the way they've done the story is a bit frustrating. 1 year later. Earth, not a bad plan. I'm pretty sure he called it primitive in the anime. He said it was like a dirt ball or something. I've come to kill you. Mr. Goku, will you please spar with me? Oh, did he block that somehow? I gotta like hold down the button really hard to like charge up. Like teleports behind you, nothing personnel. Oh, fuck. I gotta... Dang. Yeah, I gotta keep on going. Okay, that one hit. There, that's it. The Android Invasion. I read that like completely differently. Like Dr. Gerode Doming. What? So the androids are 18 and 19, not 17 and 18. Or, and forget about like Android 20. Oh, nice. Ooh, that's good. God damn it. Why'd it go like... I expected it to aim down. Oh, there we go. Yep, he's dead. Oh, there we go. but soon Goku's body began to change. That makes it sound like he's like transforming or whatever. He's like turning into something else. And that doesn't help either. You could just simply say he had a heart attack. You didn't have to say that his body started changing. Another fearful enemy appeared. Dr. Gero's final creation finally awoke. Now, he said that he would destroy all life on the planet, all known life on the planet. I mean, I assume that includes animals, too. The Room of Spirit and Time, the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. Well, we don't get any like hyperbolic time chamber training between Goku and Gohan. That's a little lame. I was a little lucky that didn't hit me. Damn, Cell's kind of tough. Wow, I'm getting creamed this time. I can't even fucking hit him. There we go, that's a decent hit. He just like took it. Okay, this is level 2, so... Whoa! It's like, I have to like, lose to restart. Damn. Fuck you, Sil. Aw, man. I'm still having a hard time. This is supposed to be the weaker one. Here, I did some good damage. Oh, nice. That might be how I have to do it. Well, that's one down. Get away from him. I can't. I can get a Kamehameha out on him though. Ah, well, that's Goku's down. Man, why can't I get a fucking special off? There we go. And he dodges it. Great. I think this, he's supposed to have gone like Super Saiyan 2. What? Well, I got closer that time. At least I kind of know what I need to do a little bit. Epic. That's kind of cheap. They charge up and then switch to Gohan. That's how you kind of cheese it a little bit, I think. I'm still kind of new to this game. There's like... in these old fighting games, there's always like cheap ways to do shit. Oh, there we go. Got him. That was pretty difficult, though. Cell regenerated his body and revived. I won't be having any mercy on you.
Entire Earth vanish.
That sounds weird. So wait, in this timeline, Goku did not get killed. By Cell, like, blowing himself up. So in this timeline, Goku and Gohan actually did the father-son Kamehameha together. Like, for real, not like Goku, like, telepathically linking with him. Confrontation of fate. Goku versus Vegeta. Majin Buu. Fight me if you don't want to increase the size of this mountain of dead bodies. This picture, he actually like piled up a bunch of dead bodies or something. Close. Oh, nice. Got him. We still had some fight. Oh, so they were actually worked together this time, in this timeline. Because, Vegeta knocked Goku out and then went and, fought Buu himself. Spoilers, by the way. Very old anime, so... not really worried. Oh, we don't get to fight, like Fat Boo. Oh, we go straight to Super Boo. And Vegeta's still Majin Vegeta here. You should have let us play as Super Saiyan 3. Oh, damn. There we go. Tit for tat. I haven't fought Boo yet, I don't think. Oh. He regenerating? Yeah. And he has a pretty solid defense, so... why am I not... Yeah, this might take me a few tries. Maybe I could take both of them out with Vegeta. What? I was going to hit him with a key blast like that. I'm getting better at fighting him. My hand's starting to cramp though. Got something that'll help. Think I'm getting like carpal tunnel. Arthritis or whatever. All right, let's try this again. Yeah, I don't know how to, like, block that. What? That was weird. I, like, bugged out for a second. And it did, he didn't take any damage from the Kamehameha either. That's kind of unfortunate. I'm gonna charge up in case he... Hey, we're doing pretty good this time. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Nice-oo, nice-oo. Ooh. Oh, very good. I'll switch to Vegeta. Is still regenerating. Oh yeah, we got him. So they didn't even fuse in this timeline. So they're like skipping Kid Buu, they're gonna just destroy him at Super Buu. Now, this game is not an accurate adaptation of the anime or manga by any means. Boo is hit with a spear bomb collected from beings across the universe. Boo is dead. Boo, you were incredible. You did well by yourself. Come back as something good next time. I'll be ready and better than ever. Boo's evil was destroyed forever, and the planet was safe for another day. The lives Boo took were restored, and peace reigned thanks to the Dragon Balls. And Goku is still continuing to train to this day. Finish Goku's story in like 50 minutes. Not bad. I got some points. The controls for the menus are like inverted for some reason. Had to look at the screen for a second. This is, you can level up your characters and stuff. Unlock new characters too. Weird, they have Dr. Gero as a playable character, but not Android 17. 17 had much more memorable fights than Gero. Gero was kind of lame. He was not a very good fighter at all. He just relied on the fact that he could absorb energy. That's what made him dangerous. Oh, hey, go tanks. Unlock higher difficulties. I don't know, the game seems kind of hard for me as it is. Unlock Krillin. Now I'll unlock characters before I start leveling characters up. Ginyu's not going to be my priority. Neither is Dr. Gero. 18, yeah. Cell. Very cool. Yeah, go tanks. Oh, there's a museum. I can put it on easy mode. Oh, there's a beginner mode too. Maybe easy mode's not that bad. Maybe it's still kind of challenging. But I don't know, I can do normal. You probably do moderate or higher so you can get more points. Excuse me, but there's not that much to unlock in this game. I don't know. I'll try to do Piccolo's story too. I mean, I could do Goku's like that. I should be able to do Piccolo's pretty easily too. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. Quick. I'm back. I'm gonna light some incense just real quick. I'm gonna be kind of pissed if this like MIDI Chala Head Chala right here gets flagged on YouTube. And it's like not even like the full song or anything, it's just like a repeat of that one part. Alright, let's let me fix my refreshments here real quick. Alright, let's do some Piccolo. The Wrath of the Namekians. Okay, so we're on Namek. What? That's a weird thing for Piccolo to say. It's like, oh, you're just a ridiculous creature. Can I get up? Ooh, wow, that did a lot of damage. Whoa. Special beam cannon OP. Makanko Sapo. Oh, so this is like a what-if story here. Where, like, Piccolo gets to be the hero. What the heck? There, now that shouldn't be visible anymore. Oh wait, is 17 actually in the game? See, that part's accurate. But like, other people were there, it wasn't just Piccolo. You and I were originally one being. I know the reason you have come. The time of our joining has arrived. You could say, a Super Nameki. So no, he's not. 17 is not in the game, they just referenced him. Piccolo doesn't even fight Android 18. At least not like one-on-one. Damn. Getting some good hits on him. That did a lot of damage. I just take her out as soon as possible, because every time I try to like do a special beam cannon or like charge, she like blasts me. Yeah, it happened just like that. Wasn't this whole other person here. I would have rather them have just had 17 instead of Dr. Shiro. Is it picking up my TV over here? Kind of see it a little bit. I need to move the window real quick. There we go. Oh, we're doing the Cell games again? Oh, but Piccolo is gonna beat Cell. Nice. Yeah, this right here is actually accurate. Piccolo said he was going to go in the hyperbolic time chamber, but we didn't see, like, him actually train in there. Okay. I was really confused about what he was talking about for a second. Okay, so Goku is here. So it's gonna be like a Goku-Piccolo tag team? Against Cell? That's interesting. I'd watch this version of the anime. On there's two cells. Of course. Well, cell's level 1. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. Just stand there. I'll do it again. That's pretty easy. I'm not sure how you like do specific specials. It just kind of happens, I think. It might be depending on, like, where you are. I don't want to... Okay, I was about to say, I don't want to switch to Goku if I don't have to, since we're... Piccolo's the hero in this timeline.
Fooled you!
Don't you remember that I have your blood running through me?
Oh, wow, this is an interesting turn of events. They're taking the, they took how, Piccolo defeated, Goku and Piccolo defeated Raditz.
No.
Don't worry, I'll defend the Earth.
This is going to be different because Piccolo is actually kind of absent for most of the, well, a good portion of the Boo arc. Oh wait, we're fighting Fat Boo. I'm missing the special beam cannon. That's super frustrating. There we go. Nice, good hit. Thank you. Abu doesn't really block that much. Cool. Piccolo is just like a boss in this timeline. Beats Boo and then just like murks Bobbity right there. There's more. Oh, Boo's back. Hey, that did happen. Piccolo helped Krillin, like, sample the little pieces of Boo, and then they thought he was dead. Confrontation with the past. Piccolo Dynamo is here. Piccolo Dynamo. Evil King Piccolo. Oh, so it's just another Piccolo. They don't have like a... They should have had like a Piccolo Dynamo skin for him. I mean, they had a sprite and everything. I didn't expect that to hit, actually. That was a little anticlimactic, but whatever. aimless Namekian. That'd be cool if they, like, did that. That'd be an interesting thing to do, like, in Dragon Ball Super. I mean, it is, though, just kind of weird that you would need Piccolo Daimao's power, because, like, compared to Junior, you know, Piccolo Junior, our Piccolo, Piccolo Daimao is, like, kind of weak. Weak sauce. Use the power. He didn't get hit. Oh, I didn't hit him. Oh, he blocked. How the fuck did I do that? I guess it's like if they're above you. Damn! Yeah, that move right there is so OP. I thought I countered it with mine. It's like mine hit him first, but he still got it off. That was fucking cheap. Get that right at the beginning. Now we're even, kinda.
Hellzone grenade!
what follows? Kinda. Oh no, I'm candy. What? Very good. That should be it then. Hell yeah, Piccolo is Earth's savior. Oh, he's still not strong enough. Oh, the Mafuba. Yep. That would be a valid way for Piccolo to defeat Boo. And Mafuba doesn't require the user to be, like, as strong. I'm not sure. Yeah, definitely Super Boo wouldn't be, like, intelligent enough to, like, counter it, I don't think. So in this timeline, he becomes Guardian again, I guess. Yeah, that's Piccolo's... Like, what if Piccolo was the hero of the story, I guess? Well, I wonder if these are like stages or something. Okay, Boo's not really a priority for me. I'll get Dr. Shiro. Ginyu. And then I'll get that. I don't think I'm gonna do another story. I'll do... Wait, there's a... What's the challenge mode? Adult Gohan? I wish they had more forms. What kind of challenges? I could pick two. We get three for a team. Sure, Krillin. Damage to Goku. Androids get I'm not sure I like how they did that. Android 18, because it's not like they don't have to like fight to get energy. They don't have to charge energy. They just have unlimited energy. Oh, that's kind of cool. They had like a kid Gohan. Good hand-to-hand combat there. Wait, did like Gotenks get taken out or something? No! I thought I was gonna win this one. Lame. Try that again. I ain't playing around this time. That move's pretty OP. That is so OP. You could just like do two of those like right in a row. Krillin here is the real MVP. Than I look. Only 50 points? Lame. Why is Vegeta on Frieza's team? Why? It should be like, what, Frieza? You can have Ginyu. And then... who else? Well, you could have one of the other Ginyus, like, Rakum is a popular character. You could have had, King Cold, maybe? Hmm? Not Vegeta. Vegeta hates Frieza. Vegeta hates Frieza so much. They would not be on the same team. You can have, like, fucking Dodoria. Dodoria is a pretty unique character. Let me change my team. Play a Cell. Oh no, Vegeta's on the enemy team, so I don't. No, I won't do Vegeta. Do Trunks. I mean, Goku, why not? For like a pixel art game, pretty well put together, I think. Like a pixel fighter, I mean. Fuck, that was unfortunate. And that's only like close range shit. Well... Oh well, Trunks here is level 3. No wait, Freeze is level 3, Trunks is level 1. I'm like... got confused. Wow. Why did he do it straight across? One hit. There we go. Now maybe I could still take out Vegeta. Not if I'm doing shit like that. Even if he is level 1. There we go. Now just even the playing field real quick. That was so close. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I had 200 points. I think... Yeah, I think this is probably gonna be where I call it a night. I was originally planning on playing some Kakarot tonight too, but I'm getting pretty hungry and I ended up playing this game a lot longer than I expected, so yeah, it's pretty fun. I'd recommend it just to like waste time. That's pretty much what it is, it's a pretty good time waster. Anyway. If you're watching this on Twitch, please hit the follow button. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please hit like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a good night and hope y'all had happy Goku Day, Piccolo Day, and Mother's Day to you mothers out there.